gonna get eaten! There he is, my bro. Non-return slide.
Azee, doggy. Now to shake the stick for about 15 to 20 minutes. And I'll say back for a pickup. All right, we're just gonna go slide. We're just gonna go cast our 7-ounce sinker. Wait a little bit in. And then cast our sinker. There we go. Ja, redelijk mooi gegooid.
Ja, maar dit is goed anyway, so ek het nou.
Is jy eens recht vir die ding? Okay. Okay guys, getting a nice pickup here. Getting a nice pickup. Oh, it's swimming in with me. There we go. Oh.
There we go.
Oh, swimming in. Must be a Bellman or a Khoyun.
There we go.
Nice, 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 nice.
It unclipped my sinker, that's why it was swimming in so much with me.
GoPro, take a photo.
Alright guys, I'm going to clean this Bellman that I caught last night at the fence. I'm going to just cut behind the pecs, then cut here at the tail. Do the same on the other side.
Alrighty guys, here's our lime tree. It's dark, I hope you guys can see. I'm just going to get some nice limes. Alright, there's three nice big limes that we're gonna use for our ingredients.
Okay guys, so here's the Bellman which I filleted outside. I'm just gonna cut them into half the size pieces in order for there to be four portions. I'm gonna do it. Okay, there we got four pieces of Bellman. It's also called a Bartman in our area, and in KZN they also call it a tasselfish. You're allowed 5 per person per day if you've got a recreational license that you can get at the post office. And the minimum size is 40 centimeters. But I never keep a 40 centimeter fish. It's too little meat on it. This one was 47 centimeters. Still a bit small for me. But yeah, I was really bliss for a piece of Bellman. So yeah, over to the ingredients. I've got a lime, sliced in thin slices. Got some parsley, chopped up. Some sliced garlic, not a lot, I didn't like too much garlic, and then a whole onion sliced up into thin slices. Then I've got some olive oil, some salt and pepper, and then I've got the River Grande of Viljoenstrif, the Chardonnay 2018, which I'm going to use to flavor my fish. And guys, just remember, if you use a wine, try and use a wine that you can drink as well, that is nice and tasty. Preferably like a more, I'm going to say Lani, but a more premium wine, because you want your fish and everything to taste lekker as well. Alright guys, now what I'm going to start off with is a little bit of olive oil, not too much, not too little. Putting the oven or the stove at a low heat, I'm going to put it on 2. Then I'm going to add the onions and then the garlic. Okay, now I'm just gonna stir it up a little bit in the oil and everything. I'm just gonna cook it at a slow and steady temperature. And yeah, we'll show you guys now when it starts coming together. Right guys, onions are nice soft. The garlic turned a little bit brown now, which means it's ready. So now, I'm gonna throw that into my little tray here. I'm just gonna spread that nice and even. The spread should be fine. Now, I'm gonna put each piece of Bellman on the onion and garlic. Then I'm gonna put salt and pepper. Then the lime pieces. Gonna put it everywhere over the fish. Then the wine. I normally put about 100 milliliters over. Then I'm gonna put the parsley. Then I've preheated the oven already to 180 degrees. So I'm gonna put that in shortly. All right, there we go. Temperature is right now. Gonna put it in the oven. All right, now it's gonna be about 15 to 20 minutes. And then we're gonna take it out and use the sauce. And yeah, I'll show you guys now. All right, guys, the fish is ready now. It's been 18 minutes. Look at that lovely sauce and the fish. Oh, that's looking lovely. Just gonna put that there. What I'm gonna do is, I'm gonna prepare the sauce. That's what I still need to do. I'm just gonna put the pieces of fish on each plate along. Look at that. Oh, you can smell that Chardonnay. It's lovely. There we go. The rest I'm gonna make into a sauce. Throw this remaining sauce into this bowl. And then just scratch all the pieces of onion and garlic. Go. Then I'm just gonna put some butter in there. And mix that until it's melted. I'm just gonna put that back in the oven for 2 to 3 minutes, just so that butter melts nicely. And then it's ready to go over the fish. All right, guys, the sauce should be ready now. Look at that. Butter, Chardonnay, onion and garlic sauce. Now this is ready for whoever wants to put it on. Just gonna mix it a little bit. Obviously makes a little fatty layer on top. Okay, guys, there we go. It's all done. Remember to limit your catch and not catch your limit. That is our Bellman and Chardonnay. Done with a little bit of ciabatta on the side, 2 slices, and lemon wedge. I'm gonna have a lekker meal now, and you guys must have a lovely evening.